certainly a lot of them have bounced out of there, so that's part of the problem. The other thing we should say is that they're missing also, to be fair to them, as Rosenboom from 50 has a look. Awkward looking drop, still punches it right up there. Box seat at the back is Hill and Parker, and Parker's got it. So, prove me wrong. But my point was going to be that Viney's missing, Perkins is missing, Sanders is missing, Mancini, so they've got some quality out, and that's a very good mark by Brendan Parker.
Yes, he came from the side and judged that well, and he'll definitely kick the goal from here.
He gets his second.
The most important player
to choose from. One of them stands his ground and does it pretty well. 13 is Scott Sutherland, the former Blue. Short pass. And he's got a teammate out there on the far side. Well, I don't think he played on, did he? Ben Armstrong?
I think, Stephen, he took one step forward. I think he took one step forward up.
He's on. Saunders, unfortunately, that's going to unbalance them, has come off. So Ben Armstrong's going to have a look at it. 22-year-old, just a couple of games under his belt. It's a pretty important kick, Benny. Looked deliberate, looked up pretty quickly, mind you. But he looks up and sees a favourable result. A little slap across the face, right there. So Josh Franco with a very important kick.
Again, Stephen, Rosenboom in that boundary throw and tapped the ball beautifully. I'm not sure whether it was Robinson or Sutherland who didn't control it, but his influence is important. I think the instruction to Rosenboom is to be a bit more physical in the ruck than he had been.
So Franco, deliberately and well, puts it through for a much-needed goal. North Adelaide get a little closer. They're not out of the game by any means as we're on the edge of time on forward. Standing his ground and doing pretty well. And spoiled to the front is Squire. Not much on offer, though. No support there. Across the front, and he's found a player in Hill. So Simon Hill will have a shot at it from about 40 metres out.
That's a good, clean take from Simon Hill. And this will do his confidence good. Just to bang it through to give his confidence some good and to give North Adelaide a chance. Because you do feel that Nord are continually mounting the challenge and that this is an important kick. And that's a beautiful kick. That's a beautiful leg.
And Reed done a pretty good job on Sean Tasker. They go forward. Opportunity for Squire. Good hands to Sanford. Once again, they're deep in that pocket, aren't they? They make it very hard for themselves. Oh, sitter. Dropped by the red legs. And I think it was Bassett. Straight through his hands. And the goal was Hill. Isn't it? Ultimately, this competition probably needs another merger, but it didn't happen. Sutherland with the footy. Came to North Adelaide and might have ended up back with his old side. Oops. Dantokia, Pele style. Oops. Parker, around the corner, there's a little fracas in the centre of the ground. Chance now for the Roosters. Out of the middle of nowhere. I reckon it was Squire. Number 24. They're still in it. At Western Oval, they changed the venue.
Do you get half a point for that in your tipping poll?
You'd hope
I
so,
need every
you?
Little bit.
Tasker. Oh, it gives Sutherland a chance. They've got the chance now. Sanford inside. Plenty of run. And Hill. Looks good, doesn't it, when it comes in quick?
Well, that was the movement of the football down the centre of the ground, and Michael Flynn would have enjoyed that passage of play, and his full forward presented himself in front, took the mark, and now shooting for his fourth goal.
It was Ben Armstrong, I think, that gave him the footy. It's a good piece of run by him. And a super goal, he's fourth. So he's been a very effective forward.
Taking the initiative, setting up the plays and attacking the goal front with confidence.
And Robertson, Noonan, Sutherland, they've had a fair influence on this revival too. Oh, big shape! Sanford from behind, absolutely from nowhere.
Oh, make a hero of yourself.
Well, there's a lot of energy in this North Adelaide side. There are a couple of people who had their hands on that, but he has taken that mark. And you can just feel that enthusiasm and that urgency building through the North Adelaide players.
Well, they couldn't find a big man to take those sorts of marks in the first half, but there was four North Adelaide players in the front of the pack, all with their hands on the footy. So what confidence does, and a little bit of momentum. Valuable goal.
Kick.
Scores a level. Wouldn't believe it, would you? First goal for him.
A lot of pressure on that kick, Alan, and he did it very well, didn't he? Looked confident about it. asking about it, one or two little modifications. The ball goes out of the centre square towards half forward. Well done by North Adelaide at half back to McCarthy. Pumps it forward.
Oh, big jump, Keating and Miller. They should have talked to me good. Dan Tocchia. They're going to miss McIntosh under this pressure, aren't they? A man that would guide them and lead them. Have a look at the run from half back. That's what they didn't have earlier. Bassett from nowhere. Squire. Opportunity. Hill gives off. Might have kicked it himself. Walsh. Easy. He's done it. They've jumped to a six-point lead. They trailed just 8 minutes ago.
Back. Big raw-looking bloke, isn't he? Looks like he should be playing for Oraru with Mick Redden. Way up over the top goes Parker. Add that one to the list of highlights. Way up there.
Well, that's an exciting part of our game. You've got a ride on Robinson's shoulder.
And another big mark down the front. They can't do a thing wrong. Simon Hill. Happy birthday. It's not actually his birthday, but it might as well be because it was a good ride, wasn't it?
Oh, it was a beautiful grab, and I always felt confident, as Michael Flynn did, that Parker and Hill could...
Armani, according to Neville last week, or a couple of weeks ago, right up towards the full forward line, not held by Ross. This is a pretty important entry for them, just quietly off the ground. It could be a goal, it is. So the legs are back in front. The player went off the ground was Cunningham. He's got another one, so he's had a very good outing this afternoon. Gets his four.
He goes wide to the other side. That looks like Sutherland. Puts it to the front of the square. Rosenblum can't. Hill with a chance. He's collared. Good defensive work. They stagger out Norwood. A chance for Sutherland. He followed up well. Hands and knees. Robertson. Opportunity out of nowhere. Sutherland. Sensational goal. Oh, he's been in everything, hasn't he? He has had an enormous impact in this last quarter.
The grandstand roof's just come off.
Well, this is just sheer persistence by North Adelaide. They kept getting to the ball first, and Robinson just kicked that one. A little bit of luck involved, but he's been a very good player all day. And the Roosters have answered the challenge.
49 games. Suffered a hamstring earlier in the season. Interception. Centre of the ground. Charge for Squire. He owns the footy at the moment. Goes in long. Hill is it. Rosenboom, I should say. Or... Sanford. I'll get it right eventually. So the bigs have come into it, haven't they, in the last quarter. Hill, Parker, Rosenblum and Sanford all playing their part. You'd have to back him from here, Alan.
Well, it's an important kick and you'd like to think he could finish with a goal. But on that far flank there, Lockie Bowman took the chance, kicked the ball to the centre of the ground. It was intercepted, but you always run the risk when you centre the ball from that position. Intercepted, and the opportunity's come down here for Glenn Sanford to kick for goal.
From about 20 metres, you'd have to back him. Pretty important goal, it'll sew the game up. The Roosters, I wouldn't have backed them at three-quarter time, but what a great finish.
Daniel Walsh, number three for North Adelaide. The big sit at the back was with Parker, couldn't take it. Robertson, left leg. It'd be a pretty good kick, and that's just what it is. Well, the North Adelaide fans have brought this grandstand alive here at Prospect Oval in front of their home crowd. Nearly 29 minutes in, the Roosters have done a number on the legs.
Well, that was beautifully rowed by Robinson. He's been a good player all day, and Shane Warne would have been proud of that leg break. That really did turn a yard.
He's got it right in the heart of Prospect Oval. That's it. They've done it. I'd be a bit careful there, Sticks Phillips, if I was you. You don't need to stretch a hamstring at this stage. Goes for the torpedo to Bob Lear. Not going to score, it's off the side of the boot, doesn't matter because North Adelaide looked down and out at three-quarter time and they've got up for an unlikely win.
And he did give them some experience around the ground, and maybe Norwood did miss Macca in the tight spots.
Yes, McIntosh, we should remind you, went off the ground at the 7-minute mark of the first term, looked like a back or a groin injury, lower back injury perhaps. North Adelaide supporting and cheering each other off the ground. They'd be pretty happy. To be a big party for them tonight. Simon Hill's a bonus for them, isn't he?
Simon Hill's going to get better as the season unfolds. That was an excellent performance at full forward by him.
Plenty of cheers. Final scoreline. North Adelaide a 15-12. Norwood a 12-13. And a margin of 17 points.